Coffee grown on Oahu is now under a Hawaii Board of Agriculture quarantine after the devastating coffee berry borer was found at Central and North Shore Oahu farms. What does this mean for an important Hawaii crop? Mr. Darcy Oishi, entomologist at the Hawaii Department of Agriculture, joins us this morning. He's got some insight on this. Good morning.
Good morning.
And you brought us some bugs too. Thank you so much.
Yes.
Well, first let's talk about this topic. This affects coffee grown at Waialua Estate Coffee Farms and coffee roasted at the old Waialua Sugar Mill, and the beetle has been found at Waialua, Wahiawa, and Poamoho in central Oahu. So can you talk a little bit more about why the board had voted unanimously?
The board wanted to essentially make a statement on coffee on the uninfested islands, which include Maui, Lanai, Molokai, and Kauai, is important to protect. And we've got a lot of material, green coffee, being sent to Oahu to be roasted, leaving Oahu also. And we want to ensure that protections are in place to keep coffee berry borer where it's at.
Right.
And nowhere else.
Okay, so as you were just saying, it's important to expand the coffee quarantine safeguards because Oahu is the hub for the state's coffee trade?
Yeah, because it's the hub, it's critical that we maintain these restrictions so it doesn't spread.
Okay, so far the coffee berry borer has not been detected on Maui, Kauai, Molokai, and Lanai. Actually, we're looking at some pictures on the screen right now. You can see it there and on the monitor behind us. What is this thing in the center?
This is actually where the end portion of the berry where the coffee berry borer will actually bore into.
And oh.
These are the galleries that they'll carve out, so you can see the amount of damage that can be done to your coffee.
Okay, so this is the bean. We split it in half and we're looking at it inside. It's boring into the bean.
Yes, it bores into it. There's a lot of, and then here's the larvae. So
this is horrific looking. You know what, it's kind of hard to get a perspective, but then this morning you were kind enough to bring in some dead beetles. So why don't we put it on the palm of your hand and try to take a tight shot of it on camera one, just to show how small it is. I mean, look at that.
Yeah, they're really tiny. They're about the size of the pinhead that we have in here also. So they're really small, which makes for difficulty in identifying it.
Okay. What happens if you roast a bean that has the beetle inside? Obviously the beetle dies, but is there a health hazard?
No, if the infestation is heavy enough within the bag of beans, there could be potential taste effects, but it won't pose any health problems. It's just added protein.
Oh my gosh. Thank you so much, Mr. Darcy Oishi, for being with us this morning, talking about a very important crop for Hawaii and what the state is doing to protect it. We'll recap all of this on KHON2.com as well.